Hey gents, how we doing? Sorry I'm lathered. I ran into the same problem I had yesterday with the bowl dunking itself down in my other bowl. I'll figure that out later. And then I realized I left my camera battery downstairs charging. So I said, just lather up and let it soak while I get all that stuff around. I'm using a mix of Gillette, some kind of lime citrusy thing, and some Colonel Conk's Bay Rum, because I really wanted kind of a Bay Rum with lime. That's Lemon-Lime. So I mixed the two. A little soap, a little cream, and using this is a Parker brush, ginormous brush. It's, for the most part, it's pure badger. It's pretty soft for pure. I have a few other pure brushes, or I've had. And this one is a lot softer than them. It still has some scritch, but it feels like the tips haven't been trimmed to shape. Overall, not bad if you really, really want to try a massive brush on the cheap. Turn down our iPod, lest the Big Brother's copyright police come knock down my door. Using a slant, a feather. Saturday. I'm bumming it today. Slept in because I could. Decided not to shower till I was damn well good and ready. As a result, it's 5:30. Pleasant enough, and I like these guys mixed together, because the Colonel Conk Bay Rum, slick as all get out by itself, and the Gillette's just kind of serviceable but smells okay. There's something synthetic about its lemon lime, it just kind of sucks, but mixing it with that Bay Rum took that edge off it, and there's just a hint of citrus dancing around in this Bay Rum. Which makes it damn nice. And I picked up, you know, a little bit of cushion from the cream. So it's slick and cushiony. All of a sudden, it's good. I cannot believe that this feather is still shaving as well as it is. I used to track the number of shaves on a blade. That was a lot easier before I had 6 razors. Nowadays I just go till Like, I noticed that it's just not as good as it was. And then, I just pitch it. But this has probably got 7 or 8 shaves on it. And it's still a champion. Residual slickness is okay, but this is pretty bottom shelf solution. Now, I won't be doing, well, at this point, I'm telling myself I won't be doing a shave tomorrow. I'm going to do a how to lather video, or how I lather, rather. Yeah, not doing too bad. Talking to my dad last night. He's just started went shaving with the Locust and Classic I sent him and a couple of other items. And he's kind of amazed at our little group of shaving videos and how the hell we managed to talk while shaving. That stuff holds so much water, it's crazy. You can see it's, well, maybe you can see, it's just ridiculously shiny. Which is cool, because I was really worried about that after I plunked too much water in it the second time. And, went back and just started whipping that lather into submission like I had some kind of a, you know, masochism problems, or sadism. Alrighty. Third pass. Having to hit my throat again, I could tell. Well, I mean, by all rights, I could skip it mid-Saturday. All I'm gonna do is go downstairs, cook dinner, and loaf. Well, almost got there with that blade edge tab deal. Weeper there. Might have just cut myself. Well, there was 10 minutes. It happens. There's gotta be a way I can get a better angle. Not that I mind, I can see myself just fine. But it seems, kind of rude on my part to, you know, for this section of my face, all you see is the back of my hand. Really wish I had something to talk about. The group's picking up a little steam. Posted up a deal to an eBay auction the other day for truppers. I don't remember what kind it was. Somebody posted in the shopping and deals section on B&B. It was truppers for basically like $6 shipped to your door. I think it was Arlington cream. Oh yeah. Wonder if I could have done a less good job down there. Daughters learn the word no. That's awesome. Next. Let's see, what do I want to touch up with? So we'll use a tech. They're coming. Cool. That'll do. Not perfect. Not even approaching. Well, I might have just sold myself short there. It's a damn good shave. But I don't feel like chasing the rest of it down. I've already got Nick. Weeper still hanging around. Although I had been meaning to, just in case you didn't know how to use a styptic pencil, I dripped my finger in some water, hit it on the tip, and just kind of rub it in. And for aftershave, where the hell did I put it? There it is. I use a Pashana Bay Rum. I picked this up at Lloyd's, I think. It was on closeout, and I got two of those bottles for a pound, which it's a great, great deal. I don't use this stuff super often. But every time I do, it smells a little bit different, which is cool. It's like it's maturing or something. Balm. Balm, balm, balm. I can say balm on an airplane all I want. There it is. I just use Nivea again. Groovy. Yeah, I still have a lot left. I guess I could start reducing the amount that I make. What would the fun in that be? Here, I'll show you this brush after I water out of it. It's a big, big bloomy fella. And some of the tips have been trimmed, but I would say 95% of them have not. you, it was a hell of a good deal. $35 or so. I got it from David over at razorbladesandmore.com. He's a B&B supporting vendor. Hell of a nice guy. And has ridiculously good prices on blades and some really nice little value products like the Edwin Jagger boar brushes, the Parker brushes. So if you want those barber personas, that's where you go. Y'all have a good evening. I'll catch you next video.